If you're looking for the best garage floor epoxy coating, here's a list you must see. We made this list based on our personal preference and sorted it based on their features, prices, quality, durability, and reputation of the manufacturers and customer feedback. Also, we've included options for every type of customer. So let's get started. At the first position of our list, we have Kiehl's L377711 concrete and garage floor paint. If mixing two separate chemicals seems like a huge hassle, Kiehl's is the solution. For a durable option that is easy to clean and won't crack or blister, Kiehl's L377711 is what you want for your garage floor, even under the hottest conditions. It is scuff-proof and even has fade-resistant properties. This single component, water-based, floor paint is excellent for any high-traffic surfaces and works on concrete, masonry, stone, and brick. It dries in about 2 hours and beads off chemicals and vehicle fluids without staining your concrete. 1 gallon can cover 400-500 square feet. We think it is the best garage floor epoxy for the money. Some users, even after waiting the required time frame before parking their vehicles on the coated floor, already saw degradation and peeling. This could be due to heat when applied or just a bad batch. Moving on to the next at number 2 with Colored Epoxy's Epoxy Resin Kit. This elastomeric ultra-premium high-gloss option is the go-to choice for anyone serious about protecting their garage floor. Colored Epoxy's is the brand the professionals choose most for many of its impressive list of features, but they really appreciate that it is 20 times stronger than many other brands. It is impact-resistant, comes in 12 colors as a backdrop, when mixed with metallic epoxy with an additional 50 metallic epoxies to choose from. It always comes in a two-part system. The first is a primer with a finishing coat after, and you can add metallic flakes for individuality and contrast. It has been noted by users in high humidity environments that the product doesn't harden in the advertised window of time. They indicated it took almost a week in some cases, and since it is a chemical product, it will become unusable if it is purchased and not used, a common issue with resins. The number 3 position is held by Rust-Oleum 251965 Garage Floor Kit. From a brand many people trust for epoxy coating, the people at Rust-Oleum have answered the call to give the people a quality garage coating option. In the Rust-Oleum 251965 Garage Floor Kit, you will find a professional-grade, two-part epoxy formula specifically designed for concrete floors in garages, basements, and workshops. Walk on it in 24 hours, drive on it in 72 hours, and rest assured it will give you the reliable strength you have come to expect from the Rust-Oleum product line. With its low odor and a low, volatile organic compounds, VOC gloss finish, you will have a showroom appearance no matter where it is applied. And it is easy to clean with little more than soap and water. A few users have been disappointed with how easy it was to mark up the flooring after coating and curing. It seems like in the heat, the cure time is extended, and if you apply force to the coating with the vehicle before it is cured, your hot tires will pick up some epoxy residue. Next at number 4, we have Supercoat Decofix Epoxy Floor Coating. For a floor coating that you will love and is sure to get the admiration of anyone who sees it, the SUP Erco AT Deco Effects Epoxy Floor Coating is a beautiful way to accent your garage. This is not just a floor coating kit, but also a floor decorating experience. It is a professional-grade floor system that has minimal odor and maximum wow factor. The kit comes with holographic reflective flakes that you sprinkle while the floor is wet, giving a reflective sheen. The urethane glaze coating enhances this effect. And for safety, a non-slip additive puts the finishing touch on what will be a magnificent floor. The whole system is water-based and binds the concrete very well. This kit doesn't entirely cover the area it suggests, which is about 400 square feet but is closer to 250 square feet with the recommended coat. And some users found that it didn't dry in the advertised 24 hours. All in all, the biggest hurdle was the cure time, which might be attributed to the chemicals separating in the pail. The number 5 position is held by EpoxyShield from Rust-Oleum. This comprehensive garage epoxy kit from Rust-Oleum provides all the necessary ingredients to reface your garage floor. This is a solution aimed specifically at the home DIY enthusiast. With a relatively straightforward application procedure, it produces an excellent quality finish. EpoxyShield is up to 5 times stronger than epoxy paint, so it definitely provides a lasting durability solution. This dual-component product is well-suited for a multitude of different rooms and spaces. It offers an attractive gloss finish that allows easy cleaning. The coated surface will prevent the buildup from hot car tires and protect the floor from oil, antifreeze, gasoline, and salt. Once the application is completed, the surface will require at least 24 hours before you can walk over and roughly 72 hours before you can drive on it. The number 6 position is dominated by Rust-Oleum Epoxy Shield Professional Base Floor Coating Kit. This solvent-based garage epoxy floor kit uses a formula high in solids. Although it has higher toxicity than water-based epoxy solutions, it produces a better durability result. Epoxy floor kits of this nature offer increased longevity, which is ideal for garage floor surfaces, workshops, or basements. When the finish has set and dried completely, it is chemically resistant and provides protection from water, as well as heavy wear and tear. This industrial garage floor coating provides approximately 200 square feet of area coverage per gallon, 16 per 3.7. This high durability solution is especially purposed for contact with motor vehicles and prevents the formation of pickup from hot tires. This industrial quality product has an attractive semi-gloss surface, which also allows the addition of color flakes to the finish. All in all, an outstanding home improvement solution. Moving on to the next at number 7 with Rust-Oleum Clear Finish Floor Top Coat Gloss Coating. DIY enthusiasts are sometimes put off by the idea of using dual-component epoxy floor kits. In this instance, we suggest you use Rust-Oleum Clear Gloss Epoxy Coating. This leading acrylic-based formula allows application directly on painted floors, epoxy, and concrete. Once the coating has cured completely, the high gloss finish it produces is chemically resistant. The surface allows the use of motor vehicles and offers great longevity. This multi-purpose coating offers a simple application process, allowing you to paint it over a variety of different interior and exterior surfaces. After applying it, the result is an impressive finish with great protective resistance, which is well-suited as garage flooring. The number 8 position is held by Supercoat Garage Floor Epoxy Coating Kit. Just like Rust-Oleum, Supercoat is one of the better-known floor coating and paint manufacturers on the market. They've enjoyed a very long and solid reputation among consumers, and their DecoFX Epoxy Kit is one of the industry go-to solutions for residential projects. Some of the best-known upsides to choosing the Supercoat Garage Floor Epoxy Coating Kit include the fact that it's compatible with both wood and concrete floors while also being one of the quickest to cure. The kit comes with a polyurethane hardener and some decorative chips to help you get a more stylish look going on without breaking the bank. However, buyers should keep in mind that even though it's supposed to have a 500-foot coverage just like Rust-Oleum's Epoxy Shield Kit, it's actually been reported to be closer to the 400-foot range instead. So be sure to buy a little extra if you're considering using this kit to coat your two-car garage. Another potential drawback is the fact that you can't apply the Supercoat Garage Floor Epoxy Coating Kit in temperatures under 60 Fahrenheit. While for most of us, it might not be a huge deterrent, it can be a potential deal-breaker for people living in fairly temperate and cold areas. Just like the other kits on this list, it's very resistant to just about every type of spill and won't be affected by peeling or blistering from moisture or hot weather. So if you don't mind the cons listed above, this professional epoxy kit is a fantastic choice to transform and protect your garage floor. Next at number 9, we have Rockres Garage Epoxy Floor Coating Kit. If you're looking to convert a drab and dull concrete surface while protecting the aging concrete, the Rockres Epoxy Kit may just be the right solution for you. This kit is designed for heavy-duty use and offers a very easy application process along with self-leveling, making it a great choice for someone that isn't very familiar with applying epoxy solutions. Other notable benefits include the fact that it's resistant to all sorts of chemicals and abrasions. It's even proven to be impact-resistant, according to Rockres and many customer testimonials. This means that it can be used in both residential and commercial applications. Whether you're aiming for a garage makeover or trying to find the best epoxy kit for your warehouse, it's not an overstatement to say that the Rockres Epoxy Kit is capable of tackling practically any project. In terms of coverage, this kit doesn't stand out much, being rated at 450-500 feet per tin. Interestingly enough, due to the fact that it's made with 100% solids, it dries to be almost 2 times thicker than most water-based epoxy coatings, eliminating the need for double coats even for large-scale projects. This fact, along with how easy it is to apply, makes it a very cost-effective option for most people. However, buyers are fairly limited when it comes to color choices, as the kit is only offered in either gray or tan. But to make up for the lack of creative freedom, Rockres does throw in some decorative chip flakes together with one of the best high-gloss finishes out there. So if you don't mind either of the two colors, the Rockres Garage Floor Epoxy Kit is definitely a solid choice to go with. Finally, the number 10 position is dominated by Rockres 40,1391 Pro Industrial Floor Coating. The Rockres 40,1391 Floor Coating is high quality and durable, resisting chemicals, impacts, and abrasions. It is 100% safe, has a low VOC, very little odor, and has an extended pot life and working time for novices and burgeoning professionals. It is 100% solid, which means it is used as a solid color, and decorative chips and metallic pigments can be added later. It is user-friendly in its versatility, great for everything from warehouses to power plants, from aircraft hangars to schools, and it self-levels, so no additional smoothing after the application is required. Some users found it to be a little more difficult to spread than they might have thought, and it seemed to cover a much smaller space than advertised. The instructions are wrong in the way they say to apply it, which is frustrating for anyone who reads them first. It comes out a little thin. That's all for today. We upload auto product review videos every single day. So, don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon for the upcoming video notification.